Helping scientists and clinicians understand and combat vector-borne diseases is the focus of a new center at the Kansas State University College of Veterinary Medicine. Publicly launched on April 8th, the Center of Excellence for Vector-Borne Diseases, or CEVBD, will build on the strengths of researchers at the college, as well as from other units around the university, to increase knowledge about diseases spread by ticks and other arthropods.
The biggest resource anyone can think of in an academic institution like a Kansas State is the expertise. We have high-level expertise within the university. Given the recent emergence of so many different tick-borne illnesses, we believe that the time is right to have a center and bring the center approach to bring the expertise together so that we can be much stronger in accomplishing the objectives of controlling the vector-borne diseases.
The center will have several missions, including conducting research to understand pathogenesis, surveillance, and prevention of diseases such as anaplasmosis, ehrlichiosis, Rocky Mountain spotted fever, Lyme disease, and the newly emerging Bourbon virus. The center will also establish new labs, such as a tick-rearing facility, that will help support researchers at K-State and other academic institutions and industry. The laboratory diagnostics company, Abaxis, has provided a $250,000 gift to help grow the center.
Abaxis is very honored to be able to help to support your new center of excellence. And we've been watching the work of Roman and his group for a number of years in their excellent pursuit of understanding these vector-borne diseases. And their group brings together molecular biology, immunology, animal modeling, and he is the only guy I know who's actually got a tick farm. So, we congratulate you on setting up your center of excellence.
In the future, the center will also develop programs to help clinicians and scientists better understand vector-borne diseases through continuing education workshops and developing resources such as culture stocks of vector-borne pathogens. It will also hire new faculty and expand its research focus to include other important vectors and vector-borne diseases.
I'm very excited with this future of the center. To begin with, we will be focusing on certain tick-borne diseases and other vector-borne diseases. But in the long run, we will be training high-quality young scientists as a graduate students and postdoctoral scientists or visiting scientists coming. And then we also have this program project that we develop where we start working with other federal labs such as National Bio and Agro Defense Facility or ABADRU and various other academic institutions. And that's the bigger picture that we're looking into in the next 10 to 15 years to make the center an innovative place where state-of-the-art research and high-quality research is carried out and we are well prepared to combat the diseases caused by vector-borne pathogens.
To learn more about the Center of Excellence for Vector-Borne Diseases, please visit the center's webpage.